to finish this song, and it'll be a beautiful way to bring them in. Beautiful flag. How about a nice thank you to Kim? And a job well done. Ladies and gentlemen, stand with us if you would. And gentlemen, remove covers. We're awful proud in our game that we do stand. We're awful proud of the veterans that join us here today and for all they've given. And you know, while we salute veterans in our game and the armed forces of our United States of America, we're in a country right down here that's got a lot of folks that have served. And it's only right that we not only recognize that beautiful American flag, but the banners of each one of the branches of our American forces that have saved our freedom, and the banner of the great state of California right along with them. I can't think of a nicer way to honor this flag than to call on all of you to open your hearts and open your voices. What do you say we join in the singing of America's number one song as I call on the talented Jody Rollins to lead us in our national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched,
and then I'm going to ask him.